Maybe we did a few things that we shouldn't have done. But maybe the rules that we broke are the reason we won. Maybe because I was at my post right at the moment that mattered most. Maybe it made all the difference. Maybe it made none. Maybe we helped when the battle was down to the wire. But probably thousands of others came through under fire. And maybe not one of them saved the day, but maybe together we all did. When the call got through, when the hill was taken, when the tide was turned and the world was shaken, could it be we all are making history every moment? Could it be we each have a role to play? Could the hardships we go through and the smallest things we do be making history every day?
After the war was over, after they came home and were told that they weren't veterans, a group of the women decided to keep fighting. They began a legal battle with the U.S. government that lasted for 60 years, persisting, working to have their role in the war acknowledged equally with the men's.
The Hello Girls connected some 26 million calls during their service.
Finally, in 1977, the Hello Girls were granted veteran status by the U.S. Congress.
Of the 223 women who served overseas, only 33 survived to receive their honorable discharge papers.
Louise Le Breton, 79 years old, lived to see the day. Sadly, Grace Banker did not.
I wanted something society wouldn't allow. And maybe I've gotten as far as a woman can get for now.
But maybe the struggle has just begun.
And maybe because of the things you've done, others will follow.
And they will go further.
Choice we make, we're made.